Quick news. A boy from Bangladesh played hide-and-seek, climbed into a container, and turned out to be 3,000 kilometers from home. The workers did not notice the boy in the container and loaded him onto a ship. The boy spent 6 days there. He was found in the port of Malaysia. He was sure of hide-and-seek. He definitely won.